Hey guys, and welcome back to another part of Let's Play The Sims 4, and Trace will be Let's Playing The Sims 1 for you guys. Welcome back. How was your day? My day was delightful. I'm drowning in homework already. But anyway, here we are in The Sims 4 playing with Trace. What do you need, buddy? What has been going on? I don't know. He's just married 0 minutes. It's like trying to go away, but it's not going away. Okay, it's gone. Alright, so he just washed his hands. He's fine because his mood went a little bit down from cleaning up, I suppose. Can my thing work? Oh, now number lock is off. Is it on now? Come on. Sorry, I'm just trying to figure it out. Okay, never mind. Don't work, game. Don't listen to me. That's okay. Okay, well, I need to click this now to speed up time. Oh, well. He is grabbing a glass of milk. So I want to go back to the comments, or just talk about the comments for a little bit. What if you guys said that you don't like Carrie? And I have to kind of agree with you. Like, my plan was to move Faringa the baby and, like, move her out. I wasn't even gonna marry her. I would move in with her. But she brought so much simoleons that, like, really helps this Let's Play. That's why I kept with it. And I got her. And this beautiful house, it really makes this game more interesting to play, or make this Let's Play more interesting to play, so we're not struggling for cash in the beginning, really, like we were. But Carrie is a wonderful Sim, don't get me wrong. It's just that my plan was to get her baby and just, like, divorce her, have her go on her way. She does have a teenage son that we really don't know about. We haven't started with these Sims. We don't know much about them. They're really not ours. It doesn't feel like they're ours. So they're just here. It's fun to see them. They're like neighbors, you know, it's fun. But we're really not gonna spend too much time with them. She has a job. I gave her a job. You're welcome. There's a toilet to be cleaned. No, there's not. Okay, cool. He's talking with her son. That's fine. They can go on and do their thing. But she's gonna be a lovely mother. And then afterwards, we did want to have, like, kind of Trace have kind of, like, commitment issues and not want to stay with her. But he will have, he'll be able to keep the child, of course. Because it was his, and that was my plan. So, yeah, she's hungry. She's gonna eat some chocolate cake. As always, they always eat chocolate cake, honestly. So Trace, Chris is active, and Trace learned that about him, so that's really cool that they're getting to know each other, which is nice. Before the big move, before the dramatic kick out, yeah, they're gonna get divorced eventually, you know. It was my plan from the beginning, so you can hug him and give him a heartfelt compliment. Oh boy. All right, Carrie, why don't you go clean up after yourself, and then what do you need to do? You need to practice writing for 3 hours. So why not practice writing before you go to bed? It would be nice to do that. Scrapbook. Now let's resume writing. Let's resume writing advice to kindergarten. We did start with that, so I'm not just going to bail from her book. Wait, bail our plan? What am I trying to say? I don't know. I don't want to quit on it, you know? He's good. Level reach to a gardening. Attempt school at focus. We're not gonna do that. I've been reading that like 5 billion times, and I'm not gonna do that. Okay. How's the garden here? Prepare the seeds. We can weed these. We can water them. Let's take care of our garden. Our tree is growing. Our apple tree here. Then we have parsley, spinach, carrot, and grape on this. And then another little plantain tree, which looks like bananas. You really do. And Trace is off to bed. Honestly, what else do you do besides sleep? The stereo is, like, off. I don't even know how he sleeps with it. That's the second time that happened, honestly, though. So your third trimester in 10 minutes, you guys. She's in the second trimester right now, but her belly is looking humongous, Carrie. How do you do it? She's a phenomenal Sim. All pregnant people are. I mean, it's a lot of work. It's cool. She's getting there. Give birth in question mark. Turn it off. Your husband as of right now is trying to sleep. Wait, was he dancing? I don't even know. Whatever, I guess he couldn't get his sleep. Go to sleep. What are you doing? Write book. Okay, yeah, go ahead. She's getting tired, but it's okay. We're waiting for Riley to get home. My neighborhood is making noise, apparently. Okay. Oh, it's the famous song! The famous song is playing, you guys, that we heard from the stereo. Okay. Okay. Can you stop? He's trying to sleep. I understand your pain. That's the worst. When somebody turns on the stereo when you're trying to sleep. Well, she can now write self-published books. I'm gonna turn close the window right now. Okay, seriously? You need to stop. You need to stop, Carrie. That's rude. That's awfully rude. Chris, where are you going? To feed yourself, hopefully? Yeah. Yeah. What are you eating? Thank goodness you're not eating the chocolate cake. Thank goodness. Oh. Party in the bedroom, you guys. This is very appropriate. Very appropriate, you guys. Dude, can you not? I can't. These Sims. Never mind. I thought I was going to close the window, but it seems to be okay for now. Sorry for the background noise, by the way. Had the window open so I don't suffocate in here. I'm so dramatic. Excuse me. It's been a long day. It has. All right. You're done. You're tired. You're exhausted. You're hungry again for some reason. I don't know why. Pregnant people, pregnant sim problems. But please, go to sleep. Get your son out of here because he's... What is he doing, honestly, though? Riley still works. She has such a late shift. I feel bad. Oh, she's back. She earned 216 simoleons from us. For us. Okay, so fun energy. Gonna close the window. Gonna close the window. One second. But she's gonna watch her comedy. Yes. I have returned, if you haven't noticed. which I'm sure you did, obviously. I don't even know where I'm going at this point. Go to sleep, buddy. Go to sleep, Chris. And, you know, with Riley, I'm gonna wait a little bit more. It's 11 p.m. Her shift starts in 18 hours at 5 p.m. So she can sleep until noon, really. Not till 3 p.m. because I think there's stuff to be done. But I think this is good. I like her schedule. I mean, the schedule is weird, but her needs are getting... She's good. Like, her hunger's pretty good. Not anymore. But her needs are getting... Like, taken care of. Oh, you need a pee. Yes, use the bathroom. Waddle over there. Let's go. I'm not anymore now. She's just gonna decide to walk normally as soon as I say waddle. Okay. And she's super hungry. It would be great to wash your hands. Thank you. And then afterwards, let's have a quick meal of some oatmeal. Let's do that. Oh, oops. Not orange juice. Stop it. Quick meal of oatmeal. Just like thinking about her baby bottle. Eat an excellent meal. Practice speaking in the mirror. Let's have this oatmeal. Looks delicious. We can have two plates of that. Two bowls of oatmeal. Not plates. Bowls. Yes. Yeah, see, Riley is like the night owl. She has to be. And then Carrie's like the complete opposite. She wakes up at 2 a.m. in the morning for cereal. Not even cereal. It's oatmeal. I don't know. Let's use the bathroom. Oh, she's still tired, though. But she was hungry. But it's okay. We can go back to bed. That's okay. You're tense. You're a bit tense. Your pregnancy is making you happy. This sim is nearly full term. More than ready to have this kid and be done with it already. Yes. Not enough exercise from active trait. Ooh. Yeah, I went away. Okay, but she's still tense. Okay. Oh well. We could take a bath now, though. A bubble bath to relieve the tenseness thing. Yeah, I love when they sleep, the time goes so much faster. Speed 3 just goes up to the imaginary speed 4 that it should be. The hidden speed 4, shall I say. Okay, go ahead and do that. And then afterwards, you may wash your hands. I love how they do that automatically, because Sims 3 Sims, yeah, it'd be neat to do that. Make special recipe. Oh, so she's energized. So energy protein, high energy protein plate. Let's do party size. To feed our family twice. If anything, we'll have the leftovers, but get the meat for the protein, of course, and a bunch of other stuff that he added. Ooh, is that asparagus? I believe so. Way too much pepper. Alright, work for Tree starts in an hour. Well, he's just gonna dump everything in the oven and be done with it. Yep. Just gonna wait around a little bit. Oh, he's like, he needs to eat. Ooh, grab a serving. This looks like dinner. It really is. Dinner, technically. He's gonna eat it for breakfast at 6 a.m. in the morning. Not the best thing to do for your stomach and your digestive system, but I mean, it's happening anyway, so it's the Sims, you guys. Come on, eat it. He has work soon and he has to take a bath or a shower, but he's not gonna do that. I guess he's gonna go off to work. Yeah. Okay, well, Chris has school in a bit, Sue's gonna wake up and take a shower, get ready for today. Definitely. Just because these Sims will move out in the future doesn't mean we won't see them around. They're still a big part of our family. Just won't be in our household. Because I do want Riley's family to expand. Of course, I want to be paying more attention to her because I love the Sims that I create. You know, you get attached to them. They're Sims. It's a simming thing, you know? So, definitely want to expand that family. And have Trace find the one who he's meant to be with. You know? It's nice. It's kind of like a little challenge to have a bit of kids before you find the right one. I don't know. Wow. He's a singer there. Yeah. Alright, let's hurry on up. Let's get out of the shower. He is hungry. He needs to pee. His mom needs to pee again as well. So, grab a serving of that. Non-breakfast. He has to go to school. Go to high school before that. But, oh well. Gonna be a bit late. Okay. Leave. Wow, he's like an hour late. As always, honestly. Where are you going? He's like, bye, Chris. Bye. Her belly is ridiculous. I can't. What even is this? What is growing inside of you?
You,
Carrie. Fish tacos. That looks hard right now. Looks like you're eating something covered by green moss from this lighting. I don't know if it's like that for real, but yeah, it's green stuff is coming out of it. It's a little weird. So, just moved into Oasis Springs, and this is our neighbor. Kitty! Hildebrand. Eating her fish tacos outside. Interesting. Alright. Can you blame her? She's pregnant. Yeah, that's the excuse that they're gonna make. Okay, go ahead and clean that up. Your son didn't finish his breakfast. Oh, well. Ooh, Riley's really hungry. I'm gonna wake her up because it's time for her to wake up. Go ahead and grab a serving. Yeah. Get ready for the day. Also, change your outfit. That would be really nice if she could do that. Change your outfit to... Well, she'll have to take a shower to change her outfit. Then she could just change into whatever she wants. We could take a thoughtful shower, actually. She's feeling happy now. Awesome. We could put... Not in inventory. Oh, it's in her inventory already, isn't it? Take that food out. Put it away. Do something. Okay, then after that, you can get back to writing. Oh, you finished practice writing for 3 hours. Awesome. But you still, you know what you could do? You could take a bubble bath, since we have yet to see that. This guy really looks like he needs a bubble bath, or just somewhere to comfort him. Santos. We have to meet our neighbors, too. We met some of them in Oasis Springs in Willow Creek. We went to the park and got to meet them, too. Oh, it's like taking a bath, but with bubbles. Definition of a bubble bath, but okay. It's so cool to see. It's so childish. I love it. I love their aura. So she needs to have 4 friends. She needs to definitely visit the park or visit some other place. Maybe even go back to Willow Creek and visit what's known as the Blue Velvet, because we did visit the library and I haven't really saw any other places to go. So she was the one who visited the park. Pretty sure, since she has 2 friends now. So we should definitely use the bathroom. Then we will be all greened up to go out and travel. Go out into Oasis Springs again. Look at her. What's your name? I want to know your name. Liberty Styles. Stylus. I'm gonna call her Styles, but okay. Back home we go. So smooth. Love it. All right. They like a whistle. I absolutely adore it. Okay. So this is the outfit that she's wearing today. Very cute. As I'm missing some myself, of course. I put that outfit on her. Duh. All right. Let's take out our smartphone and let's go somewhere. As Carrie walks into the bathroom, all pregnant. I love it. So we have the Burners and Builders gym. Rattlesnake Juice, which is a bar. We have the Solar Flare, which is a lounge. Oh, I want to go to the lounge. It's a little bit early for like lounge type stuff, but it's really cool. We can visit the Land Grab Mansion. The Affluista Mansion. That sounds grand. Or the Museum of Future Past. So I'm gonna visit the Solar Flare because I really am curious as how the lounges look. Blue Velvet should be another one. I'm not really used to the worlds yet. Again, still haven't really played in my current household all too much. But I love exploring new things, so this is a perfect chance for me to do it. So the Solar Flare. So this is it. Ooh, it looks so nice. I like it. Again, push-ups. They're sending a message here, it seems. Oh my god, stop. Oh my god, it's Sims 2 music. Oh my god. Oh my god. I love it. So we have the professional bar that didn't come with late night or with an expansion pack. I love it. We have the mic. We could tell jokes, perform routine. Comedy routines need to be written on the computer before they can be performed, of course. We have, you know, a guitar to practice in. We have a violin to practice on. We could order juice. We literally go up to the bartender here. Bob Pancakes is running. He's a mixologist right now. Not the bartender, the mixologist, okay? Oh my god, please, let's order some chips from him. What is this? Inspired from taking a shower. Oh. Just ordering some chips. Look at that. Quick bar snack. These guys are having a conversation. These ladies. Call them guys because whatever. She's having a good drink. What is that? Sweet and spicy, made by Bob Pancakes. And it's excellent. Excellent quality, which is great for Carrie because she doesn't want to eat something excellent quality. So maybe if Bob Pancakes can hook something up that's excellent quality, and then that'll be great for her because that's what she wants. Of course. this elder is having the time of her life. I like how it's sparkly. You can tell the quality, of course. We're going downstairs to go view the arts in here. There's one piece of artwork down here, which is interesting, but I do like the new windows I've noticed from the lounge area. I really like them. So, yeah, again, the Sims 3 type paintings. Styles of it. Out back. It's a curved balcony. Oh, I love it. Also, I want to apologize for the loud clicking, if that annoys you. My quieter mouse kind of broke on me. It won't click as much. It's really bad. I don't know. I have to get a new one. I have to look for one that's quiet. So if you guys know, like, quiet mice, computer mice, then please share that below. So yeah, but I'll have to go to, like, Best Buy, maybe ask them to help me or something. Anyway. That's beside the point. Just wanted to apologize really quickly. Just going off topic here. But we are conversing with citizens here. A lot of elders here. Look at all these gray hairs. We have Adeline. We have who we're talking to right now. Serenity. I love these names. And what's your name, honey? Honey, Vivian Lewis. So, okay, I do want to go, and the reason I came here is to tell jokes on this mic and explore that option. So let's hurry on up. Let's get out. Devin Coyle is working in mixology stand now. Listen to retro. Oh, ooh, she bumped herself in the head. I love this corner. It's beautiful.
Barangi, yibs, Boniel.
Open mic night, or practicing the afternoon mic, afternoon. Mm-hmm. This neighborhood though is nice. You can you have to visit that by car. You have to visit the other lots by car. But these little lots here on the side that aren't really like lots, they're like just hangout places, I guess I would call them. There's be a place where you can get food really quickly, a place for the children, and a place just that looks very, very aesthetic, an aesthetic place. I mean, this whole town is very beautiful, nicely decorated, for sure. She's telling jokes about having accidents in your pants. You need the practice. Look, she's almost there. It's leveling up. So that's great. I wanted to get at an angle where we can't really hear the music. So. Cooper is standing right in front of her to get a good listen. Right? Is that what you're trying to do? Get a good listen? Oh, I can't rotate the camera by using control. Oh wait, am I doing the wrong thing? Ah, there we go. You have to use the less than and greater signs. So she has just leveled up her comedy skills to level 4. Hey, Riley can now joke about fashion. Those knickers, am I right? I love that. Oh wait, that's cool. You can see like 9 minutes ago, 10 minutes ago, 11 minutes ago. Sweet. We can see when I started the episode. Perfect. So seems like it started 20 minutes ago. Yeah, guys, this is perfect. 7 days ago. Oof. 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 New message. Ooh. So congratulations to Trace. He has just been promoted to agent handler. Trace has been promoted to... I just read that. Okay. He will now make an additional 2 simoleons per hour for a grand total of 21 simoleons. Slow clap. He has also received the following bonus, 384 simoleons. Good job. That word. Reconnaissance. Workstation. They're not happy, her audience, right now. And tranquilizing handshake interaction. Sorry about the doggy in the background. Yes. His next shift will begin on Wednesday at 8 a.m. Agent handler. Awesome. And Chris is done with school for the day. He's doing satisfactory work, but teachers at the Crumplebottom Academy. Crumplebottom. I love it. I think he could easily improve with just a little bit of extra effort. Chris, I know you can do better. I believe in Chris. So, since 20 minutes have passed, I would just like to end this episode right here. I hope you guys enjoyed spending 20 minutes with me of your day. I really enjoyed recording this episode for you guys. Many more to come. School is kind of getting in the way. As you can see, there's a difference between me recording in the summer and me recording during school. It's a hard year for me, so I apologize. So much apologization. That's not a word. So many apologies in this part. But I love you guys. Don't forget that. And I hope you guys believe in yourself. Have an amazing day and game on. See you guys very soon. Goodbye.